A second person is behind bars in connection to the killing of a father and coach at a Gwinnett County Quick Trip.
Bradley Coleman was just running an errand when he was killed, and we've followed this case since it happened last month. Police say three suspects tried to carjack Coleman while he was putting air in his tires. He was at the gas station on Peachtree Corners. A fight broke out. One of the suspects shot him. Miles Collins is now in custody. David Booker is also charged in this case.